analysis here. Write the decimal form of the following rational numbers. This is in P by Q form. You have to write the number in decimal form. Decimal form means you have to, there should be a point in a number. So, to make it into decimal, what is the easy way? What is the easy way? The denominator, it should have 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, like that, isn't it? Depends on the number of zeros, you will keep the point. எத்தன ஜீரோ இருக்குதோ அதை பொறுத்து நீங்க வந்து டெசிமல் பாயிண்ட் வைப்பீங்க. டினாமினேட்டர்ல என்ன இருக்கணும், 10, 100, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 இருக்கணும். Just you take the first one, 1/4. So, 4 can be converted into 100. You can't convert this into 10. You can convert this 4 into 100. இந்த 4 100 ஆ convert பண்ண முடியும். You can convert this as 100. So, multiply it by 25. 425s are 100. When you are multiplying the denominator by 25, the numerator also should be multiplied by 25. So, 125 is 25. 425s are 100. I told you, depends on the number of zeros, you have to keep the point. So, what is the number here in the numerator? 25. How many zeros are there in 100? 2 zeros. So, from the unit place, you have to start counting. 1, 2, what you should do? You have to keep a point and put a 0 because there is no number here before the decimal. So, 0.25. How zeros are count pannunga. Neenga enna pannu? You have to count the zeros and keep the point. Edhilendu nee nagathanum? Unit place la irundhu paakanum. How many digits? 2 digits. So, 1, 2. You have to keep a point. Do you follow? Purinjudha kanna? Suppose, for the competitive exam, it is not necessary to do it. Otherwise, for 1 mark also, you should not take such a long time. You have to do it. So, 1/4. In daily life, we know that 1/4 means what? Quarter, 0.25. Half, 0.50, otherwise 0.5. Next one is 3/4, 0.75. So, directly you can write 0.25. So, next one, 1/3/20. What is the name of this fraction? Mixed fraction. You have to convert this into improper fraction. 1/3/20 equal to, first you have to multiply these two. 1 × 20 + 3 / 20. 120 is 20. 20 + 3 / 20 equal to what? 23/20. So, this 20 you can make it into 100. It is not possible to make it into 10 because 20 is greater than 10, isn't it? So, here 23. So, both denominator and numerators are multiplied by 5. Because 5 20s are 100, isn't it? How many 20 rupees makes 100? 5 20 rupees. 100 rupees, isn't it? So, first you multiply these two. If you want to write this 100 also, first you can write it, no problem. 3 5s are 15, remainder 1. 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So, what is the number you have got? 115. How many zeros are there in the denominator? 2 zeros. So, from the unit place, you have to start counting to keep the point. 1, 2, keep the point. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? For this problem, one more method I can suggest you. 1/3/20. In the problem, there is another method. You keep this 1 as it is. In the 1, apdiye vechukonga. At the 3/20. This 20, you can make it into 100 by multiplying by 5. While you are multiplying the denominator by 5, the numerator also should be multiplied by 5. So, 1. 3 5s are 15. 15 by 100. That means what? 1. 15 by 100 means 0.15, because 2 zeros are there. So 1, 2. So this is the answer. This is the another way of doing aliter. Alternate method. Second sum. Next one. Minus 5, 4 by 5. Many students, you are making the mistake that you are not taking minus as a common one. So what you should do is, minus, you put the bracket here. You should not multiply minus 5 into 5. Minus is common. So 5 5s are first. 5 into 5, then plus 4. You are converting mixed into improper. Divided by 5. So minus 5 5s are 20. 20 plus 4 divided by 5. If you want to skip out this step also, you can skip. You can skip it out. Minus 24 by 5. You can make this 5 into 10. Multiply by 2. Sorry. 5 5s are 25. 25 plus 9, 29. 29 into 2. We follow. 5 5s are 25 plus 4. 25 plus 4, 29. 29 into 2. Sorry, Dakana. So, 9 2s are 18. Remainder 1. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Divided by 10. So, next one is what? 58 actually this is. How many zero is here? 10. So after one digit you have to keep a point. This is the answer. What is the aliter? Alternate method. Minus way you can keep as it is. This is the easy way. Instead of doing this, here you see by careless I made mistake here. But you should not make. 4 by 5. Right? So this 5, you can convert this into 10 by multiplying by 2. So both numerator and denominator are multiplied by 2. So minus 5. 4 2s are 8. Divided by 10. That means what? Minus 5. 10 by 8 means 0.8. So this is the answer. Do you follow? Next one, 3. Actually, directly you can give the answer. What is the answer? 3.0. Because for any number, minus 5 means minus 5.0. 1 means 1.0. Do you follow? So, you can give the answer like this. Otherwise, if you want to do it in steps, those who are unable to write. Actually, everyone you should know to write like this. 3 by 1. Multiply by 10. Because you want to make it into 10, 100, thousands like that. Here you can make it into. So, 3 into 10, 30. Divided by 10. What is the number here? 30. How many 0 in the denominator? 10. So, from the unit place, you are start counting to keep a point. How many digits after? How many digits you got to keep a point? 1. So, 1. So, 3.0 is the answer. Do you follow? Next, 1 by 3. This 3 you cannot convert it into 10, 100 or so. 1 divided by 3. 1 divided by 3. So 1 is not divisible by 3. So 0, you keep a point and add 0. A point vachitti, 1 vandhi, it is not divisible by 3. Anal 0 puttom. Point and add 0. 3 3s are 9. 10 minus 9, 1. Again, you are putting 0. 3 3s are 9. When you point vachitting na, just you can add zeros and you can go on. Remainder 1, then 0. 3 3s are 9. Remainder 1. So, it goes on. So, 1 by 3 equal to 0.333. Infinite. It goes on. 0.333, etc. That means what? You can write it like this also. 0.333. three bar. Bar means what? This three repeats. Three repeats again and again. Do you follow? Every one of you. Thank you.